the Mason Minute with Kevin Mason.
There are some things in life we just kind of take for granted. Helium balloons, for example. You don't see them as much as we used to. Of course, everybody was worried about what happened to logger turtles and things like that, so we don't do balloons like we used to. Back in some of my early days of radio, I used to go through two helium tanks at an on-site car dealership when we give away balloons for hours and hours on end. But I found out we've had a helium shortage here in the U.S. for 4 or 5 years. Who knew? And it's kind of funny, you don't think of helium being something that is mined out of the ground, but just like any other gas, it is. The good news, though, they found a potential helium reservoir in Minnesota last week. And it could be the biggest reservoir of helium we've ever seen in the U.S. They still don't know how big this helium reservoir in Minnesota is because it's so deep into the ground. But they've continued working on it and think they've got enough samples and got enough gas to have specialists come in and see if it's going to fit the needs. I haven't seen a helium balloon in a long, long time. I mean, I'm sure I see them, but I don't even notice them anymore. I don't know if balloons will ever come back, but at least we don't have to worry so much about it.